Who is this?
I suspect that you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment? Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go. Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Goggles better work.
Heading over there now. Gotta be something to find. Working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go. Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Find you, you're dead.
You figure Rourke's alleged for real?
Absolutely. He wouldn't change her orders unless he was sure she was here.
Yeah, better safe than sorry. She's put down too many of our people already.
Not this time. Not this time.
something.
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. Damn, hurry all this up.
Rourke. Something, I think.
Get it. You can't handle it when it gets messy. Couldn't find anything.
The jungle will take care of her.
How about I drop my weapon? Would you like that? Hey!
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
God damn it, people! Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
You see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Thank you. fix this thing again. Gotta stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Brooke.
Shit! Now I have to do it.
Taking casualties!
Fucking bastards.
Stay together. Feel anything that moves?
Right with you. Stay close.
Gotta find out
signal
what's
if you see anything.
We've got him in formation.
Roger.
Got Croft here.
If I did, I'd be shooting. I'm gonna get her, I swear it. We'll stop her. We have to. As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
All right, you got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is staying hidden, it can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip. It's all over. Come on, Croft. Show yourself.
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal. Feeling.
Stand down!
Oh shit, I better look around.
Spread out, guns up!
They can't be far. Warm up!
Gotta
ready
find out what the hell's going on.
She's out. Target rear fire!
Sam.
You see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
This has been going on way too long.
I haven't heard from the guys at the river lately.
Down. Croft is mine.
Goddamn, Lara Croft again.
You've got to stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? Are you that sure of it?
I'd be shooting.
More good men down.
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal.
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her. Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure it broke.
Search there.
Be there.
clear.
Kathy's far.
Man down!
We'll find who did this.
Ah, shit. Better look around.
Right. Come on out!
Need to search there.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
Thank you.
We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
She can't get past us. It's impossible.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal. How about more lights? Once the radio's done. Where's that backup? Hey, you all right?
You won't get me!
Come through here. We've got some broken twigs.
Hey, you gonna survive?
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
making everything worse.
You're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you? Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
She just wants answers. Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids. She was the nerd. I was always skipping school and stealing my grandma's...
Abby, ¿puedes ayudarme con esto? Está dañado.
Espere. ¿Usted es la tal Lara Croft?
I am.
La reconozco por la foto. ¿Qué es lo que busca en este lugar?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
¿Los rostros de piedra? Estoy aquí por lo mismo.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Bueno, puedo decirle que han estado aquí por lo menos 400 años. Según documentos de la biblioteca, son guardianes. La leyenda dice que custodian una cripta secreta.
A crypt?
Nunca nadie la ha encontrado. Como se imaginará, eso es lo que vuelve locos a los cazadores de tesoros. Pero si la infame Lara Croft es tan lista como dicen, bueno, si logra encontrarla, me haría un favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Sí, está por el cementerio. Es uno de los edificios más antiguos de aquí. No olvide darme crédito si encuentra algo.
Thank you. I will. Did you say someone's missing?
Sí, Isabela. Otro miembro del estudio de campo. La fui a ver después de los primeros temblores esta mañana, pero su tienda estaba vacía.
Deberías preguntarle a Manu. Seguro le dijo dónde encontrar el dorado.
Esto es serio. Nosotros Tuvimos una pelea anoche, una terrible.
Lo siento, Guillermo, no me di cuenta. Por favor, continúe.
You had a fight. I don't mean to pry, but...
No hay problema. Hemos sido muy buenos amigos durante casi un año y creo que a ambos nos gustaría que hubiera algo más, pero ninguno de los dos abordó el tema. Isa y Sara a menudo no se llevan bien. Lo siento, Sara, pero es verdad. Porque Sara insiste en que su equipo tenga los pies en la tierra, mientras que Isa tiene una pasión por los cuentos folclóricos de los templos ocultos. Muchas veces me quedo atrapado en medio.
Those stories always come from somewhere. Even if most of it is made up, there'll be some kernel of truth to it.
Ese es el punto de vista de Isa también. De todos modos, hay un anciano ciego que vive aquí llamado Manu. Sabe muchas de esa clase de historias. La convenció de que hay una cripta secreta escondida por aquí. Y anoche me pidió que la buscara. Me negué. Y volvimos a las peleas de siempre. Terminó con ella llamándome cobarde. Y yo llamándola tonta.
So she ran off.
Sí, como ella dijo. A probar que los incrédulos están equivocados. Esta mañana oí rumores de que ella destrozó el cementerio anoche. Ahí fue cuando empecé a buscarla. Cuando la encontré desaparecida, sin que nadie supiera nada, empecé a preocuparme. ¿Y si fue a buscar la cripta y pasó algo? Nunca me lo perdonaría.
All right. You stay here. So if there's news or she comes back, you'll know about it. I'll go looking for Isabella, starting with the cemetery.
¿Haría eso?
To be honest, I'm as curious about that crypt as she is.
¿Es una broma?
Ya me hizo perder mucho tiempo.
Laura, you find anything yet?
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Gracias por darme la fortaleza para superar mi adicción.
I'm happy Jonah's alive. He makes friends so easily. I probably would have walked here to the mission, but Jonah, he just asked Abby for a ride and she said yes. I hope we're in the right place, and we can find the box before Trinity. The earthquake hit last night at the oil facility, and now there's a volcano. Is this where the next cataclysm will hit? We have to end this before this town ends up like Cozumel.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 Steps Closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Go ahead.
Y me llaman bruja. Imagínese.
I'm sorry.
Soy herbolaria. Es una rama poco reconocida de la ciencia médica. Y la abuela de ese niño era una sauría andante. Vaya las cosas que la gente ignora y están delante de sus narices.
Some people are afraid to believe in what they can't understand.
Suenas como Isa.
Isabella, the archaeologist. You know her.
Una chica inteligente, buena investigadora y sin miedo a admitir que hay cosas que no sabe. Ella es la que rompió la cruz. ¡Al escalarla! No sé qué tenía en la cabeza. Intenté detenerla, pero ella estaba muy molesta por algo. Molesta y llena de dolor al mismo tiempo.
Do you know where she is now? I'm looking for her.
No lo sé. Después de que la cruz se rompió, ella huyó. Pero no vi en qué dirección. Por el estado en que se encontraba, sabía que no debía interferir. Lo siento.
That's all right. You've given me more information than I had. Do you need some help with this cross?
Sí, pero primero tenemos que quitar a esos niños del camino. No es seguro que estén corriendo mientras trabajamos. Ese ciego embaucador les llenó la cabeza con historias de tesoros. ¿Creen que quiero robárselos?
I'll talk to them.
Oiga, váyase de aquí. Es nuestro tesoro.
It's getting quite late. How about postponing the hunt until tomorrow?
No, no nos iremos hasta encontrarlo.
Dormiremos aquí si es necesario.
Oh, I hope it doesn't come to that. Is there anything I can do to help?
No, ya le dijimos, no se llevará nuestro tesoro. Manu dijo que si lo encontramos podremos quedárnoslo.
That's a shame. The sisters told me you were very good at sharing, and I do know a lot about treasure hunting.
¿Conoce a las hermanas?
Podría delatarnos.
I won't tell if you won't tell. I have a secret too. I'm the brave adventurer Lara Croft.
¡Ay! No diremos nada. Puede ayudarnos. Si encuentra el tesoro, lo dividiremos.
You've got a deal. What do you need?
Manu nos dijo que teníamos que resolver un acertijo para encontrar el tesoro.
¿Es buena con los acertijos?
I'm an expert. Let's hear it.
Quiero que te lleves mis suministros. Me alimento cuando el cielo llora.
Si me enfermo, un pueblo muere.
¿Quién soy?
Debe hacer algo para alejar a los niños de aquí.
Hijo de nuestra amada Virgen.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
Thank you.
Tardaremos eternidades.
Like it's from the 17th century.
This book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
Be darkened, and the moon will not give its light the end of days. His wings, you may seek refuge. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here.
Ugh!
Veracruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only 7. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light. The darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked! The light leads this way.
Busted. This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. The fresco of Veronica. It looks like he's accepting the cross here. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. There's a woman in this one.
Staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground.
They're literally carrying him. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. They're lifting him. She's wiping his face, I think.
Ugh, this is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
Jesus, nailed to the cross.
Not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul.
Think he's taking up. Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
He's carrying the cross.
Thank you.
his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
The hands of the righteous one may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice.
It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what? Lara, go! Stop him!
Just now?
Yeah. Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell.
Church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
The guy holding the box won't be able to move very fast.
Change anything, you know that, right?
Need a better angle!
Hold off a second. I think he's gone. He's still out there.
I need to search there.
Your head down. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
all units. Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey! Hostile down! Confirm.
Moving the flanker!
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
She's playing right into our hands.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey. Did you know if there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Mort.
Needs help.
I let Rourke's message get to me.
Rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
I want it dead. Bad.
You aren't looking too good.
I let Rourke's message get to me.
Thank you.
Pat, How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. I can't believe how much Etsley has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yes, but he's lost both his parents.
So did you.
I think he's handling it a little better.
That's just how it looks from the outside. So much responsibility on his shoulders.
I can't imagine.
It's not just about Trinity anymore.
No. Now it's for Paititi.